by Gluck. It comes from the opera Orfeo and Euridice, and it was first performed, I think, in 1762.
Right.